Now, this is a figure that I've been after for a long time. Good couple of years, I'd say. Series 94, so whenever that came out. Not an easy figure to find, but I did find it the other day on my figure hunt. If you haven't already watched that video after this one, go back, watch my latest figure hunt. You'll see where I managed to get this from. Anyway, Stephanie McMahon, from when she was the world champion, the women's world champion. Let's not waste any more time. Let's get into this one. Yeah, so as I say, a figure that I have been after for a little while. We'll just undo these bits of tape here and get into this figure. I don't know why I do it so neatly, because I chuck the boxes away anyway, but but yes, this is, like I say, a figure I've been after some time. It's been out a couple of years. Elite Series 94, we're on now 109, something like that, in the UK anyway. So anyway, the tape is undone, so we will slide Stephanie out of her cardboard prison. And there she is. We'll take a look at that. So she comes with a couple of spare hands, as you can see, and they are like finger pointing ones. The women's title there, absolutely cracking belt. You know, every belt back in the Attitude Era was brilliant, wasn't it? But that's definitely the best women's belt that they've ever had. So yeah, we're gonna get into this one. I'll take her hands out first. Always end up bending the fingers when you try and squeeze these hands out. But there's one of her hands, obviously with a pink nail varnish or red nail varnish, whatever it is, pink. Get the other one out as well. And there it is. I don't think there's any plastic tags on this. Oh, I spoke too soon. There is one holding the belt in. So we will get that off. There we go. Probably best to take the belt out first, actually. And we'll compare this belt to the one that comes from China, because they do actually look a bit different. Actually, we'll do that now. So this is Stephanie's Women's Championship belt. Looks quite nice and shiny. Really, really nice look to it. But when you look at China's, the one that came with this China figure from the WrestleMania series, her one is like dull. Look at the difference. Look at the difference. Stephanie's nice and shiny. China's one, dull. So that's a shame that China's came like that. But I'm glad that they, you know, fixed it or whatever for... I'm guessing this one came out after the China one. Yeah, at least they made that one look nice and shiny. But yeah, I don't know why they've made that one dull for. Because it was never dull. It was always a shiny belt, wasn't it? Anyway, let's just put China back up here where she belongs. Right, China's back up there. So yeah, nice shiny belt. I'm glad it's shiny. I don't know why China's came dull, but yes, a nice shiny belt for Steph. And here we are, here is Steph. So we are going to pull this out of its plastic prison. So if you're wearing headphones, I would cover your ears in 3, 2, 1. It's gonna get loud. Not too bad. Right, and there she is. She is out. So, there we are, at first look, there is Steph's face. You know what? The face scan on this figure is absolutely spot on. That is a brilliant face scan. Again, I don't feel like the phone really ever does the camera on this never really does any, you know, does it justice. It's much better when you look in person, but then you get a good look there, to be fair. It is a really, really good face scan. Face scan's fantastic. Hair is absolutely on point. And now, I'm not doing this to be rude or anything. I'm gonna take her shirt off. So she got a vest underneath. Just because I wanted to look at the articulation on this, because obviously the women's articulation is different to the men's. The women's articulation on Elite figures are more like Ultimates. So we'll take this top off. We'll just have a look at the shirt a minute. On the front, SMH, which means Stephanie McMahon Helmsley. The words aren't actually there. They're supposed to be there, but you can't. There's no way you can read them. They're all blurred up. On the back is supposed to have some writing. I can't remember exactly what it's meant to say, but like it's like a beauty bronze and I don't know, something like that anyway. But here is Steph. So the articulation in this, see, they have They're like basically ultimate articulation, aren't they, on the women? The women's figures are really good with their articulation. And this is no different. Forwards, backwards, it goes all the way around. Any movement you want, it does. But obviously the men's, it's on the elites, it's just forward and backwards. So that is why the women's figures are, certainly in the elites, are actually better than the men's, because they basically have an ultimate edition articulation. Double jointed elbows. This one moves okay. The shoulder seems a little bit stiff. I hate when I have a stiff shoulder. I feel like I'm going to break it by forcing it. But yes, like I say, double jointed elbows. Double jointed elbow. Double jointed knees. And they have shin rotation. This shoulder just seems a bit stiff. It's starting to loosen up a little bit, I think. But yeah, so that's a really, really good figure. Like I say, this figure obviously is when she was the women's champion. Now, it's not from the night she won it, because the night she won it, she was actually wearing shorts, like, you know, tight black shorts and white trainers. So this might be just during that run. I don't know if it might be the next night on Raw or whatever, but it certainly wasn't from the night she won it, because that is not, if it is, that's the wrong attire. She was wearing shorts and white trainers, but it's certainly from that run, that time period, of course, when she was women's champion. She obviously had help from D-Generation X. X-Puck tripped her up. Tori, X-Puck tripped up Chakalin, who was the champion at the time. Tori DDT'd her while the ref was outside talking to Triple H. Stephanie McMahon covers Jacqueline. Earl Hebner, the referee at the time, comes in, counts to 1, 2, 3. And Stephanie's like, you know, shocked, as she's going to be. She just become women's world champion. But yes, that is absolutely an incredible figure. You know what? I really like that. So glad it's now in the collection. I've been after it for some time, and you can never really find it. So once I saw it yesterday, the other day, I was like, yeah, there's no way I'm walking out here without that figure. So, there it is. Anyway, just a quick one there. Like I say, she does have finger pointing hands, so I might stick them on her when I pose her. But anyway, there we go. There is Stephanie McMahon Helmsley, Elite figure, Elite 94. I'm going to leave it there, guys. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Then I'll catch you on the next one. See ya.